you may want to set up alerts for various changes in the device's status. When we select Standard Alerts, which will send mobile text alerts based on various status of the device, including device up or down status and IP address changes. Using the Custom tab, we can add email to the alert type.